changing a percent to a decimal. There are two methods to convert a percent to a decimal. The first method is to change the percent to a fraction, and then to convert the fraction to a decimal by dividing the numerator by the denominator. We'll use that method on 40%. So 40% as a fraction is 40 one-hundredths, which we would then simplify to 2/5. Then when our fraction is simplified, we can convert our fraction to a decimal by dividing the numerator by the denominator. 2 divided by 5 is 4/10. So 40% as a decimal is 4/10. The other method is to move the decimal place 2 places to the left in your percent, which is effectively like dividing by 100. We'll use that method on 25%. So we're supposed to move the decimal place 2 places to the left. But where is it? If you don't see a decimal point in your number, it's at the end of your number. So there's our decimal point that we're going to move 2 places to the left, which gives us 25 hundredths. So 25% as a decimal is 25 hundredths. So your two methods are change your percent to a fraction and your fraction to a decimal by dividing numerator by denominator, or move your decimal 2 places to the left.